Okay, out for the first test after the repairs on the BAK. Just finished breaking the outcast, so let me get the GoPro going. And let's go try not to break this one.
Did you break the left one? Looks like one of your wheels are like turning.
Yes.
You see it?
Yeah, this one.
Yeah.
Get to the dirt. Looks like they're having some sort of road event here. Gotta check that wheel. Maybe the pillow ball's over. Loose. Yeah, I'm surprised I see all you guys out here. I thought you guys were doing a road course.
We're here every Sunday,
though. Oh, are you?
Yeah, you can come.
Oh, I appreciate it. Yeah, we just were at the bowl over there. Broke that car, so I figured we'd come bash.
Yeah, no.
The Max is bulletproof. So. The X-Max. It's the whole Max series, the T-Max, the E-Max. Yeah, it's a little.
I thought it was the new version of, like, you know, the EMAX and Nectar?
Uh huh.
It's called a desert truck.
Yeah, I have the DBXLE 2.0. Yeah. That's about the size of this, though.
Right.
But that little thing is.
Oh, okay. That's what I was talking about, yeah. The big one.
The
new tracks, this one, right?
Yeah, the EMAX? I mean, X-Max.
No, they have a different name.
Yeah, it was by Losi, the DBXLE.
No, this one's the new Traxxas one. It's like a giant slash.
It's the UDR.
That one?
The UDR, yeah. Found a bunch of enthusiasts out here. Yeah. Yeah, this thing's huge.
Yeah, dude. Had the big Yeti. Had the big Yeti, but that thing.
Yeah. It might break you in pieces.
Let me set, push it over.
Just touch it.
Thank you.
Yeah, doesn't take that much.
See, this would have been perfect for my Yeti.
Yeah, NASCAR. She's on 4S. Yeah. It takes three, two or 3S. Oh, she's been driving since she was a little. Oh, yeah. Yeah, she has been able to, she's only broke it once, a little C-hub, so. Yep. Little Creighton seems to be doing okay after the repairs. Where's the Max at? Chloe? Oh, there it is.
I'm just going back and
forth. Ah, you're not going to circle with them?
No. It seems like my wheel is wobbling.
It's okay.
They're here. Seems like it's going to fall off. And not.
Yeah, it's wobbling a little bit.
What happens if I loosen up?
It's fine.
Hollywood!
No, they got the fuzzies, the little fuzzy wheels on it. The ones I run on my slash. That looks like the granite. Except smaller. Oh, don't hit them. you almost got hit.
Why are you following me?
Why not? Definitely got to put a servo. Careful when you go over there. Don't run into those guys. You keep going in their way. Yeah, the servo's really, really weak right now. I don't know why. Trying to take it easy on the Creighton right now. Looks like I got one wheel kind of bent, the left front. Left front's kind of bent, and the steering is really weak to the left. You see, I have to gas it to get it to turn. Check and make sure that everything's lubricated, nothing binding. I got the pinion for it already, so that's my next thing. I just wanted to get out here and make sure the suspension, everything is good. But well, there's a little jump. I came over here to hit my jump. I didn't realize there was people here playing RC, which is kind of cool, RC community. They said we're welcome to come every Sunday. Bring some of my smaller cars so I can bash around with them. There's the tree for today. Trying to make a jump out of that. Yeah, it's still kind of wet here. She's over there in the mash, just having a good old time. But thanks for watching, guys. Ah. Did you? Oh, I'm surprised you're not running on the track with them. Yeah.
Nice jump there, Chainsaw.
You can do that. You're quite good.
Yeah.
This car has many different cars in the front. See it?
Yeah. But there we go. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you guys on the next video. Alright, back at the skate park. I'm gonna see if I can, if they'll let me bash this thing at the skate park again. It's not tilted too far down. Really? That left wheel still looks bent. Good, how you doing, boss?
Another day in paradise.
You gotta stay out of the way, because that's the jump out. Let me know if I get in your way, boss. Had to go back for Dante. We're still good. Haven't broke anything yet. Oh, almost made the second. Yeah, I did. Oh, that bounce.
You were close to doing it
early. Yeah, but the bounce got me. Well, I launched that thing, I think, as high as it's going to go, because that was full speed. Right on the nose. I'm gonna get that double. Maybe a triple. If the, oh, knock the batteries out or knock the power out. I'm gonna stop the handheld video and just go off.